see their reaction to it, because I think it's very much different than what they think they're going to taste.
Yeah. I think a lot of times, and especially in this area, a lot of times your gelato really ends up being just ice cream, or it tastes a lot like ice cream. And ours is so smooth and so creamy, and it's very, very flavorful. So you get so much more out of it than just like the regular ice cream. So that's fun.
Yeah, what is gelato?
Gelato is a milk base primarily, instead of a heavy cream base like ice cream.
Okay.
It's churned differently. So ice cream goes in a machine that's really fast, it adds a lot of air. And then gelato is the opposite, it goes very slowly. So it freezes the whole product gradually. So it's very dense, very flavorful that way.
Okay.
And then we hold it at a warmer temperature than ice cream. So ice cream's at about a negative like 13 usually, and gelato is roughly at like a 5-6-ish. So that way when we're scooping it softer, it's just
more like a frosting.
Yeah, kind of. And it's just more like flavorful when you eat it, because it's not freezing your tongue on it. I'd say that between our sea salt caramel and our chocolate, they fly out the door fast.
That sea salt does sound good.
Yeah. It's really nice. The base of it is literally just sugar and water, and like cooked it to make the caramel, and then they add a flake salt into it, so it melts into the gelato better than like a grain salt. So it doesn't have any like graininess at all to it. It's just like so.